of Allah, the most beneficent and most merciful. It is an honor to present today Paripat routine activity from Standard 8. So let's start our routine activity. First, I would like to call upon Brother Mudassir to present the recitation of Holy Quran with his translation.
Number 2, Week day is observed as World No Smoking Day. Answer, 31 May. Number 3. Week day is observed as World Food Day. Answer, 16 October. Number 4. World Human Rights Day is observed on. Answer, 10 December. Thank you.
Now I would like to call Brother Dabar to present jokes.
Friends, I am going to present jokes. Please listen carefully and laugh from me. A. I have perfection. B. Does he smoke? A. No, he doesn't. B. Does he drink wine? A. No, he doesn't. B. Does he ever come homeless? A. No, he doesn't. B. I guess you really have the perfection. How old is he? A. He is 6 months old next month. The doctor to the patient, you are very sick. The patient said to the doctor, can I get the second opinion? The doctor says, you are very ugly. Third, patient, doctor, I have a pain in my eye whenever I drink tea. Doctor, take the spoon out of the mug before you eat. A teacher asks a teacher. A teacher asked a student to write 55 words. Student asked how. Teacher write 5 and decide in order. 5. The student write 5 and stop. Teacher, what are you waiting for? Student, I don't know which side to write order. 5. Stop.
Now I request Brother Pesh to present poem.
Today I am going to present poem. Good morning, good morning, the best to you this morning. Good morning, good morning, the best to you this morning. How are you? How are you? I hope you are feeling fine. And that is all that I can say.
Next, I would like to call Brother Sohail to present moral points.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Saya Sohail. I am going to present moral points. Was a the animals in the forest were beginning to fight. Difficult to get Arya, Owl, and Ajayka. Though it would be better to join hand with Arya and do the hunting, they approached Lawyers and two agreed. The four of them went off hunting. The hunting party came across a buffalo. The fox and wolf chased the buffalo. The bear intercepted the buffalo. The lion killed it. The fox made shares out to the buffalo. When they were about to take their shares, the lion walked and said, well, when the first share is mine for my leadership, the second share is mine for it is I will keep. The third share is also mine for I will eat. For my cause, anyone who needs a share can take the fourth, but before that you need to be me. Moral lesson from the story is, if you are right, you are right. Thank you.
Next, I would like to call Brother Musaf to present English news.
Assalamu alaikum. Today I present important headline, news headline. Pakistan released captured India pilot Vardhman. US welcome Pakistan decision to release two captain Vardhman. Terror warned later as say PM Modi in mega video conference. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan says we want peace of India attack. We want remain silent. Passport, pen card, among 11 IT. That can be used at polling booths. CBI register fire to call from letter to form news on PMO letter. Number 7. To be free, honest with India's most powered science prize.
At last, on behalf of all the students and our class teacher, Mr. Kasim Darkar, sir, Thank you for listening our Paripar attentively. Assalamu alaikum.